Do subscribe to IIT-JEE channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT-JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, today we'll discuss about another physics paper, JEE mains physics 2014. So let us discuss all those questions one by one. Okay. Student, this is the last question for this physics paper. A student measures the length of a rod and wrote it as 3.50 cm. A rod is there. He measured the measured value is 3.5 cm. 3.5 cm. So, which instrument did he use to measure it? So, from this 50, which instrument he used? So, the thing is that you have to find the list count of the instrument. Basically, you are asked to find the list count. List count means the list the instrument can measure is the list count. Basically, in case of a meter scale, the list count is 1 mm because a meter scale less than 1 mm cannot be measured. So, here from the measurement, it has got 3 significant figures. The total number of significant figure is 1, 2, 3. So, total is 3. So, it is accurate up to 0.01. So, least count is 0.01 centimeter. So, we have to see which options gives 0.01 centimeter. So, we'll check one by one. The first one is meter scale. We know that in meter scale, the least count is 1 millimeter, which is 1 upon 10 centimeter, which is 0.1 centimeter. So, therefore, our aim is to find 0.01 centimeter least count. So, this is not matching, so this is not the answer. Second part. A vernier, let me read for you. A vernier calipers or slide calipers, where the 10 divisions in vernier scales matches with 9 divisions in the main scale. The main scale has 10 divisions in 1 centimeter. This is as usual, 10 divisions in 1 centimeter, so it is 1 mm, the 1 MST. So, 10 divisions, second part we'll try, 10 divisions in vernier scale, that implies 10 vernier scale division coincides with 9 main scale division. Okay. So, this instrument is slide calipers or it is called vernier caliper. If I find the list count of the vernier calipers, it is the one difference between the two scales, one main scale division minus one vernier scale division. Starting from this zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So here it is 10. That is 1 centimeter, 10 division, that is, this is the main scale, I suppose. And the vernier scale, we have, here it is 9 of MSD, so here it is 10th of vernier scale, and 0 of this, coincides 0 of this, so I'll start, I'll put 1, something 2 here, 3 here, 4 here, 5 here, 6 here, 7 here, 8 here, 9 here, 10 here, something like that. You can see that the 10th one is matching with the 9 of MST. Now the list count is the difference between one MSD is this length, distance between two consecutive lines, and here one VH is this. So the difference between the two scale is the list count. Here one MSD. So from here I will convert the VHD into MSD, because from here one MSD, from here one MSD, one VHD is 9 upon 10 MSD, that is 0.9 MSD. So write one MSD minus one VHD from here is 0.9 MSD, that is 0.1 MSD. Now 0.1 MSD means what? One MSD is how much? We already know that one MSD in just like meter scale is 1 mm. So 1 MSD is nothing but 1 mm, that is 0.1 centimeter. So 0.1 into 0.1, because 1 MSD from here are like 0.1 centimeter, so it is 1 by 100 centimeter, which is 0.01 centimeter. So this instrument gives you this list count, which is matching with our requirement. So this should be the correct answer. Again, we will check the other two options as well. The other options are three. A screw is having 100 divisions. So here a screw is screw gauge, we have got that arrangement of circular scales and then linear scale. Screw gauge of 100 divisions in circular scale division, that is 100 circular scale division. It has got 100 circular scale divisions, and pitch is 1 mm. So list count of this instrument is pitch divided by total number of divisions in circular scales, total circular scale division. So if I do that, this is 0.1 centimeter. So I'll write 0.1 centimeter divided by 100. So this comes out to 0.001 centimeter. So the least count here is 0.001 centimeter, which is not our requirement. It is a better instrument as far as the measurement is concerned. It can measure still very small length, but our requirement is not that. So this is also not the answer. Option number 4. A screw was having 50 divisions in circular scale and pitched this. Now another screw was he has used, screw was. What type of screw was? It has got only the this value changes to 50. So what will happen to this list count? It's called 0.1 centimeter divided by 50. If I do that, I will multiply and 2 and divide 2. This is 0.2 by 100. So 0.2 by 100 is 0.002 centimeter. If I least count inversely proportional to the divisions in the circular scale, if I decrease this, this will increase. So here in fact the least count increases. Okay, so 100 0 0. So therefore least count is 0.002 centimeter. This is also not our requirement. So therefore the option 2, second option, this one is the correct answer, because this is our requirement we got from second options. So therefore this is the right answer, that a vernier calipers of 10 divisions in vernier scale matches with 9. This type of vernier scale if you use, then that will give you this type of reading with list count 0.01, or you will get the reading like 3.50 centimeter. Okay, so that's all in this physics paper. Thank you very much.